This morning, I was accosted by three men carrying some poor soul's head atop a pike. Seems they mistook my uniform for a mark of nobility and demanded I shout, "Long live the Republic," to prove my allegiance.
I suppose handing out tricolor cockades is now passé. What did you do?
I shouted, "Long live the Republic."
A man of principle.
Life is more valuable than dignity. But this is what happens when you give command of the government to half-starved lunatics and command of the army to bloodthirsty savages.
Rouille.
I wanted him assigned to some out-of-the-way garrison, but the man redefines the term friends in high places. He's untouchable.
But you know where I can find him.
Rumor about the barracks is that he and a unit of his cronies plan on marching on the Grand Châtelet this afternoon. If he were to meet with an accident, few in France would suffer. My career certainly wouldn't.
Well, practice your speech making.
Get their weapons.
Nobody try anything.
Come on, boys! Find me a warden!
Five entrances, one secret entrance, 40 guards. Oh, there goes the secret entrance right there! That's not much of a secret. At least this time he jumped into the hay cart the right way. Not the other way where you have some snap action, snap city, snapping your back up. Ah, look at this secret entrance that isn't really a secret. Anybody could see this bad boy. You don't have to be an assassin with eagle vision to see this. There's even a bum down here. Now that's funny. I've got an assistance opportunity and a distraction opportunity. So if I do that, it's just gonna make this mission easier, like the last time I had that. Remember how nice that was? Where I put smoke in the tunnels and then on my way out, they couldn't see me because there was smoke everywhere. So I'm definitely gonna look out for these. Oh, look at that. Double assassination. Get him. What are you doing? Get him. Oh, I still don't like that animation. It was so much better in previous games.
God will judge you.
Can I jump all the way over there? That's a really long jump. Oh, he can! He can make that jump!
If they try anything, shoot him!
You'll go to the guillotine for this.
This man is better than... He's better than Drake from Uncharted.
Don't move!
Let's get this started! These extremists, man, they're everywhere. They're up at the top, in the tower, they're down here. They're really having a blast. See if I can get that headshot. Got him! Lay flat, noob!
Sons of bitches! Silence!
Uh-oh. I think they think that they did that. They don't understand that.
Bastards.
They don't understand. I just framed those officers. Oh no, oh, they're gonna kill him. Ow, ooh, slice, he's dead. I think that guy's dead. Let's go get him. Let's go get these noobs. Let's get warmed up. I gotta get prepared for this assassination. Ooh. Ooh. That stab to the side, I didn't need to do that. That was unnecessary. He was already done. Ooh! I just jumped off the side of the wall.
I don't know what unit you serve with, but thank you.
You can thank me by getting to the walls and stopping these killings.
Oui, monsieur.
So my target is somewhere straight ahead. I guess he's up there, so let's go up there. Let's go get this guy. There's still a distraction opportunity, so that means I'm only halfway through this mission. There's two guards in here. Oh, speed burst! Teleportation!
The bodies! Leave them.
What are you waiting for? More traitors to deal with.
Look at these poor bastards.
The stealth has not been achieved. How did he see me? It's all good. You can't hit me. I'm blocking every strike. This guy's done. Oh, here goes the big one. Here goes the big guy. Let's take him down. Ooh. What happened to that guy over there? I didn't even strike that guy. How did he die? Okay, I'm not even gonna ask questions. Let's just keep it moving. Cause these enemies are flopping. Oh, whoa. Wow, how did that guy not see me? Wasn't he looking this way when I came in? Or maybe not. Or actually, wait a second. Let me go hide in this. When he comes by here, I'm slicing and dicing. Keeping it stealthy. So apparently this guy doesn't even come this way. It looks like he's just gonna go back that way. So if you're gonna go back that way, then I gotta get my cover kill right here. Get him, right here. I took too long. And now what is he doing? Oh, he just stuck his head through the door. How did he do that? He's a ghost, he's not really here. This is like a server bridge. It's like one of those episodes. How did he do that? Uh-oh, he's gonna come from this side. Oh no, oh my gosh, oh! Ooh! Right in the throat. You can't scream when you get stabbed in the throat. Now let's see if I can get that cover kill on this noob. Go on the wall, cover on the wall. Why can't I cover on the wall? It even says press X to cover. Can I reach? I can't reach him from here. I can't reach. Come on, huh? How could I make that jump outside to that ledge, but I can't reach and get a cover kill right there? Oh, look at this. How did he not see me? No peripheral vision. Are you serious?
Hold fast, men.
Cut them down.
Protect the prisoners.
Death to the traitors. Beat them back.
Vive la revolution.
Steady.
Into the breach.
Hold that line.
Kill them all.
That's a nice way to get a cover kill when they're distracted. Let's see if I can get another one right here on the wall. Oh, no. I wanted to get the cover kill. Wow. I'm one cover kill away. Here we go. There's plenty of guards in here. I should be able to get it. Let's just wait right here. When he comes this way, he's going down to the ground. This guy on his patrol, he doesn't come past that right there. He just comes and stops right there. So I've got to go right there. I might be able to get that as a cover kill. There's two guys on the left. Hopefully they don't see me. I don't think so. They're occupied looking at the view outside. Wait a minute. Why is he coming this way? He didn't do that last time. Why is he doing that? I'm going to be seen. Oh, he's trolling. He was trolling with that route. Trolls are not allowed to stay alive. How dare you do that? Now let me go get these two guys admiring the view. You guys have been, well, what are you guys doing? Get back to work. You're not supposed to be taking a break. Let's get out of here. Got the optional objective like a boss. Oh wow, look how slow that is. All these locks I've been picking, and that one is the slowest one I've seen in a long time. Uh-oh, I've got a new objective, ledge assassinations. I need three of those bad boys. And there's a lot of enemies, so I should be able to do it. And there's my target, he's right there. But I still have an optional objective. Light the fire. So before I kill that guy, I've got to light the fire. This is going to be tricky because both of these guys are looking this way and there's a guy patrolling. So if I get up and stab this first guy, is that other guy going to see that? I don't know. Let me just see what this guy's route is, the guy patrolling. It's time to strike. Here we go. Oh, wait. How did that guy see me? I didn't even go up yet. I just went to the side.
Christ!
Oh, I'm terribly sorry.
This is not good. I don't know how I'm supposed to get these ledge assassinations if these guys can see me when I didn't even pop up. I was still swinging.
I suppose it would make a fine souvenir.
I just gotta go for it. Let's just go get this guy. He's got his gun out. Let's just go get him. Hurry up, hurry up. There it is. I got him. Ooh, I hit his head. Oh, flash. Ooh. That is a long way down.
Come now, Warden. Let's have a cheer. Kind of vive la revolution. What's the matter? Not a fan of liberty? Freedom bores you. Ah, look. He misses you. Tut, tut, Warden. Your brother will think you rude.
Let me go ahead and light this fire because I don't want to get too close to this guy without doing that, because if that's a distraction opportunity, then I need that, because there's a lot of people over here. Look at this course. This was built for an assassin. Look at that. They wanted me to do that. This is not a good way to have defenses. There's just too many pathways for me.
Well, if you don't want it, I suppose it would
so this side is just like the other side. There's a guy patrolling and a guy just acting dumb. Which is good, because if I didn't get those two assassinations over there, I could get another two over here. So let me just go ahead and let's see if I can light this fire. That guy's turning around. It's time to go. Let's do it right now. Here we go. Hop up. And there it is.
Come here, you!
Stay there, you!
I thought you need a fighter beating!
Oh, that is nice. Because if I don't do that, they would probably see me if I'm walking on this side. See, I was on the other side, so that's why they probably didn't detect me. But now that I'm on this side, it makes sense. So let me go ahead and get this last ledge kill. Man, that guy that I need to assassinate, he's just talking. How many lines of dialogue does this guy have? I've got to silence that noob. He's going to be talking all night.
I suppose it would make a fine souvenir.
Now, the funny thing is, that guy that's patrolling, isn't he going to realize that his friend is not there anymore? Because on the other side, I actually left that guy alone, and he didn't realize it either. Now, obviously, their bodies aren't there, so maybe they think they went on a break. But I don't know, two guys going on a break. These enemies are not very bright. And there's somebody laid out there. That must be... Oh, yeah, that's an officer that's laid out. They just massacred all the officers. So I need to go and get in that hiding spot to go. Oh, wait. Oh, he's coming back. I gotta wait. And let me just go down here just in case, because you never know. I mean, I know his route, but sometimes they hit you with the shot clock cheese. So let's just stay down here and make sure he doesn't look. All right, now I make my move. I can't wait to shut that guy up, because he just keeps saying the same things over and over. Be quiet, noob.
Well, I'm terribly sorry, Warden. Only, well, we couldn't find the rest of him.
Get in here, noob.
Well, if you don't want it, I suppose.
Nice.
I suppose it would make a fight.
All right, let me take a look real quick. It's just these four or five left. So now I think I'm going to swing back around, go kill that other guy on the other side that's patrolling, and then I only got to deal with these.
Come now, Warden.
I think that's my best bet. Let me take a look. Too bad there's no way to air assassinate. That would be crazy. Imagine air assassinating that noob and then fleeing the scene. Because fleeing the scene is going to be one of the most important aspects of this. Because when I get up there, I don't think I'm going to mess with these two guys. Hopefully I don't have to. I'm not trying to get into a fight. I just want to stab and get up out of there. That's my style. So if I can get rid of that last patrol on the ground, then I can figure out a way to get up there undetected. Maybe I can distract them somehow. Maybe I can throw one of those noise things. Maybe I can do a smokescreen dance. I don't know. We'll see. And let me figure out what this guy's doing. I guess he's just going to do what the other guy did. He's going to walk by that little hiding spot. I knife him in there.
Allons au fond de la patrie, le jour des gloires est arrivé.
Oh wow, that guy saw me. The guy up on the ledge saw me. This is not good. I gotta kill this guy. So apparently, I've seen this guy walk back both ways. He doesn't come close enough to this spot. Which means I've gotta hop out and kill him. I thought he was going to walk right by. He's not. I got to do this fast. Because that guy might see me. There we go. I got him. Look at these smooth moves. Oh, wait a second. How does he see me? How? I'm crouched. Why are you looking down here? Why are you doing that? He's messing up the entire plan. And what is this noob doing? The guy I got to assassinate. What is he doing? Is he dancing? Look at that guy. He's getting down like he's at a club or something. Oh my goodness. They are watching my every move. I've got to pop a smoke. I think that's my only way. Just throw a smoke up there, stab him, and run. That'll be funny, right? Pop the smoke, stab, and run. Smoke screen dance. Can I aim the smoke screen, though? Can I get it up there? I hope that's... Maybe so. Look at the outline. That might make it. Here it is. I'm tossing it. Where's the smoke? Where is it? Oh, there it is. It's in front. They're distracted in front. Oh, no. Oh, wait. Oh, ooh, double kill.
If you have orders to remove us from this hall, you must also get authority to use force. For we shall yield to nothing but bayonets.
Minister is to govern. To govern is to reign. That is the essence of the problem.
Mr. Mirabeau.
Pathetic, isn't it? Surely France deserves better.
What was that?
Palais de Luxembourg.
Rouille, clean up your mess. It's time.
Told you I could make him talk.
You've done well, Captain. Breathe.
The price of grain is higher than ever, Grandmaster. Our agents are in place to divert the shipments to our docks. They await only your command.
Good. Starve them. Through famine and fury, they will see their false masters for what they are, but do it gradually.
What you're asking will take at least a year, Grandmaster. If not two.
I gotta pop another smoke. They got guns. They have to have guns. There it is. I'm out of here. Ooh, I hear a gunshot. Let's go. Look at the speed. I'm gone. See you later. A true assassin. I was never there. What maneuver could possibly be smoother? Don't forget to like this video for faster uploads.
You certainly don't look like a blood-crazed revolutionary. The hood is a bit sinister, though, if you don't mind my saying.
Serving as rear guard, are you?